Okay, so we're actually back in Elden Ring. We finished the game. I guess I should probably do this. So, I'm on patch 1.4. I thought I should do some cleanup. Kill those fucking things. Quick step, I think I'm joking. Joking on dust. So dusty in here. Damn catacomb, somebody go sweep it. Yeah, I don't want to deal with you. Ever passed. Oh, fuck. Oh, great. Have I got to go that way? No, it didn't seem like it. Should we go grab the item anyway? Piss off the fucking thing. Yeah. Oh. The elder. What was this? Jump to attack you! Wait, I keep forgetting, you gotta use heavy. You gotta do that. Oh. Yeah, it's much shorter than my katanas. I do forget that. God damn it. No, no, my leg is probably, fuck here, right? Yep. There's a ghost one. It's a plague knight. I'm running. Oh shit. Oh, it's getting them for me. Oh, nice. Good. That did though. Is it blowing it out? Oh, we're here. Nice. You're Mr. Fancy Pants, huh? Bloody controller. Oh, I've got quick step. I changed my weapons over. Don't mind me, sir. Wait, is that right? Oh, fuck. That is right. Oh, what the? What the fuck? That's what I hate about this stupid. Doesn't matter if it rots me, to be honest. Stuck. Yeah. Rotten Gravekeeper's cloak. Is that a head thing? Or is it a chest? Thick, bristly cloak eaten through by scarlet rot, a symbol of an underground gravekeeper's station. Huh, okay. Actually, it looks kind of cool. Crap. crabs. Why does it have to be crabs? Is that where we need to go, is it? Oh, fuck off. What the hell's killing that? Wait, there's a dragon out there? Oh, it's all those things. Great worm, Theodorix. I want to fight that? Not really. It's gonna be annoying and stompy though, isn't it? Hey, annoying and stompy. Oh my God, what the hell? That's like all my fucking damage. Like, what is that damage like? Like, oh, what the fuck? So dumb. Fucking see myself, but sure. Yep, down you go. Oh yeah, I probably took a lot of damage because I'm not wearing armor. The fuck is this? Into the underground? Huh. So Mikella was Melania's brother. Wonder why he got a lily named after him. I'm swimming up there. Oh, fuck. Shit. Is there nowhere to go here? Oh, fuck. I'm stuck. I can't see. Oh, run away. Run away. Run away. Okay, wrong area. Let's go back. Where in the nine house are we supposed to go? Are we going down, are we? I guess so. Upset jellies. Don't worry, jelly bros. I shall not harm thee. Nice. Okay, I guess we're going down. Great sword made of light, modelled after the Elden Ring itself. Forged by King Consul Radagon to proudly symbolise the tenets of the Golden Order. One of the legendary armaments. Telltale signs betray that this was once the great sword bequeathed to him by his first wife, Renala.